The teenage girl arrested for tweeting a bomb threat to American Airlines. Copycat pranksters are now cropping up, so the airlines and police are cracking down hard. ABC's Ryan Smith has the story.
A Twitter prank about bombing an airline, leading to one teen's arrest, and this morning to a new challenge for airlines, dealing with pranksters seemingly pushing the same joke. On Monday, Dutch police arrested a 14-year-old Dutch girl who calls herself Sarah on the site after she sent this tweet to American Airlines Sunday. "Hello, my name's Ibrahim, and I'm from Afghanistan. I'm part of Al-Qaeda, and on June 1st, I'm going to do something really big. Bye." That prompted a swift response from the airline, mentioning, quote, "They take these threats very seriously and will be forwarding her details to the FBI." The teen responding, quote, "I was kidding. I'm so sorry. I'm scared now."
It clearly forces authorities to spend time and manpower to track down these individuals to assess whether these threats are real or not.
The incident now appearing to attract internet copycats, inundating airlines with threats. Like this to Southwest Airlines and dozens of others, exasperating authorities. American Airlines tells ABC News that the, quote, "safety of our passengers and crew is our top priority." Southwest saying they take these threats, quote, "very seriously," neither elaborating on the threatening tweets. As for what happens next, airline pranksters could be in for some rough air.
The message has to get out. We're going to hold you accountable, even if you think it's a prank.
As for that young woman who sent the initial tweet, well, police questioned her, and they say whether she will face charges will depend on whether she's done anything like this before.
Boy, so irresponsible. Okay, Ryan, thanks very much.